Mega Badger interviews.
I'm with?
I'm Russell Fincher. I am a co-organizer of the Dallas Society of Play.
And what is the Dallas Society of Play?
The Society of Play is a collective of independent game developers in North Texas.
And what is the history of Dallas Society of Play?
We just wrapped up our first year, so we're maybe 13 months old, and we just hit 200 plus members.
What is your favorite part about this career in particular, helping the indie developers out?
That's a good question. One thing that surprised me, when we started this group a year ago, we didn't expect that so many people would be coming out of the woodwork. There seems like there's hundreds and hundreds of independent game developers in the North Texas area, and way more than we expected. So the best part about this is seeing all these people that we had no idea were out there working on independent games.
What sort of like feedback have you gotten out of Dallas Society of Play?
Well, with the group, it's been interesting to watch it grow. We've started adding new sort of types of talks. This week we're going to have our first micro talk session, which is going to be multiple speakers come up and give like quick 5-minute talks. We've also started hosting game jams. We've started monthly work nights, which are sort of our networking nights where people can come and show the game they're working on, they can get feedback on it, and they can meet collaborators. Just watching the group grow from, you know, just a simple, you know, one lecture a month into like all these different events has really been interesting and exciting.
Have you ever considered branching the Dallas Society of Play into a convention onto its own, or like in an event onto its own?
Well, that's something that we haven't thought about. If we see enough interest in the future for that type of thing, we'll definitely consider it.
What sort of common advice do you give to game developers?
Don't undervalue the institution of networking. Meeting people alone, just meeting people at events and knowing more people in the industry is exponentially helpful for furthering not only your own knowledge, but you know, getting things done, finding people to help you get things done. Networking is really important. And I know it's hard for a lot of game developers. We're sort of an introverted bunch, so that can be tough at times, but I would encourage people to sort of step outside their comfort zone and just try to meet other people in the industry.
I think that pretty much wraps it up.
Thank you.
First of all, where can we find you?
You can find us at on the web at DallasSocietyOfPlay.org, and from there you can link to our meetup group, which will have all the meetings and events.
What other sort of places we can follow you besides the website?
We're on Twitter at Society of Play, and you can also search for us on Facebook. We're there too.
All right. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
You're welcome.